Quini. I'm from San Diego, California, now based in New York City. I've been dancing since high school. For my freshman year of high school, I've been dancing I trained at Danceology down in San Diego under KJ Gonzalez. And now in New York, I'm a member of Beyond Babel Season 3 out in the city, and just doing kind of my own thing in the industry. Yeah, so generally, within my style, I tend to, come up with movement from personal experience as a human first, rather than just, you know, technique and foundation as a dancer. I think that when the intention is clear and set, I think the movement can be a lot more just authentic and a lot more raw. Personally, I just like my style a lot better when I'm saying something with my movement rather than showing what I'm capable of. Obviously there is some sort of, you know, fusion or marriage between your technique and your knowledge of different styles, but knowing when to say what rather than just like talking and saying things just to say them is something that's very important to me whenever I'm choreographing or freestyling. So just being aware of, you know, what you're saying verbally or non-verbally through dancing, if that makes sense. yeah. Shout out my Beyond Babel homies, season 1, 2, and 3. I love y'all a lot. Shout out KJ, my first teacher. I owe a lot to you, or everything to you, actually. Really just all my teachers, if you're seeing this, thank you for everything so far. And everyone who's taken my class, either here or online or elsewhere, thank you guys as well. Shout out to y'all. Y'all are great. This is Aaron Quini, and this was my Monday Night Workshop at On One.